type of ammo that you usually use for the sniper is the regular rounds because you can hold the most, but you could also use explosive rounds and everything. But there's really no point of using explosive rounds if you have one of these bad boys right here, the railgun.